To my family, I'm so sorry what I've put you through. I never meant to hurt you. And don't blame any one of you for disowning me. I just can't be a burden to you and my friends any longer. You are all better off without me. I'm so sorry for this. I can't take this anymore. This meaningless existence has been a constant disappointment. Just remember the sad times we had together. I love you, Dad. I love you, Kira, Valencia, Cynthia, Zach.